8x16 ultra wide. That is pretty nice. They say car photography is really good for 8 millimeters, and architecture is for 8 millimeters as well. The only thing is, I don't understand why 8 millimeters is good for architecture. I see 24, but not 8, because you get so much distortion even on an 18. But that's just me.